Yeah, Luca, so you can say that I did not show myself naked to you. I can't do any more because I don't want to be too raunchy online. But if you wanna skinny dip with me, we can go to Lake Galilee and we can skinny dip together, okay? Or to Miami Beach, Hollover Park. Oh yeah, I said to this to Neil Horan one time. Yeah, Niall Horan. Okay? I said we could all meet there and skinny dip. Yeah, I keep getting all these recommendations from Niall Horan, and I was gonna play something from him, but I haven't gotten around to it. Okay, so let me read this song. This poem is from The Lord Is My Shepherd. Okay. But I don't like this one, actually. I don't like this one. No, that's not the one that I like. That's another one that I like better. I've done this one before. No, let me see. The Lord is Psalm 23. Let me see if I can find the one that I like. There's one that I like, but it doesn't have the lyrics on it. Trying to find here. Oh, here's one in Dutch, because I once sent this to somebody in Dutch, but it doesn't have the lyrics. I mean, it doesn't have the, yeah. Too bad, because it doesn't have the lyrics. I cannot, I don't think I can read Dutch. Maybe in German. Oh, maybe I should find it in German. Yeah, maybe I should find it in German. Okay, let me see. The Herr is Vinje Helde. That's in Dutch. Somebody's playing the piano. In Dutch. They're gonna play The Herr is Vinje Helde. Psalm 23. Okay. No. Let me see. Maybe another one. I think I got too many songs loading up, and the computer is no longer responding. It's too taking too long. Yeah. The YouTube is no longer responding because I got too many things going on. Oh, here is one. This is from Ted Pierce. Because I tried to sing the other one, and the other one that I like doesn't have the lyrics on screen, so I ended up doing this one instead. So I'm gonna do it again. Psalm 23 with lyrics by Ted Pierce, Messianic. Okay. This is a beautiful poem from David the shepherd boy when he was a shepherd. Okay, the Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. He makes me lie down in green pastures. He leads me beside still waters. He restores my soul. Yeah, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil. For thou art with me, thy rod and thy rod, Lucas, and thy staff, they comfort me. Your rod, thy rod, Lucas. Thou preparest a table before me in the presence of people. Yeah, I don't like to say my enemy. Thou anointest my head with oil, my antagonist, my cup runneth over. And surely, and goodness and mercy will follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever, forever. Remember Vega, 25 light years from Earth, but 800,000 years to travel there with our current technology. So it doesn't look like we're gonna make it to Vega this time, anytime soon. Vega in the Summer Triangle by Lyra, like the harp, the instrument that King David, the shepherd boy. And yeah, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil. For thou art with me, thy rod, Lucas, and thy staff, they comfort me. And surely goodness and mercy will follow me all the days of my life. Will dwell in the house of forever. I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever. For the Lord is my shepherd. The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want for more, forever. The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want, only he restoreth my soul. And Lucas, you restoreth my soul, man. You are a restorer of my soul. Thy rod comfort me. Come and comfort me, Lucas. Okay, 8:54 minutes. Today is Monday, the 29th of April, 2013. And I'm going crazy here doing all these videos and songs and poems. Because May 1st is coming up. Okay, bye-bye. Remember Vega, 25 light years from Earth in the Summer Triangle. By Lyra, the Neb, and I forgot the other one. Okay, bye-bye.